Our today's story is about the actor serial killer, who pretended to mentally retarded, but actually was a fatal serial killer. He successfully convinced the Indian police that he is really abnormal. Later on examination by the medical board, he was declared to mentally fit. His name is Motta Navas. A serial killer who killed six innocent people under the eyes of Indian police. Many time police noticed him out late night, but neglected him, considering mentally retarded. Motta Navas was born in 1966 in Kerala, India. He was a psychopathic Indian serial killer. He killed about 12 laborers in the city of Kollam, Kerala, India within a short period of 3 months, between June and August 2012. He was targeting pavement dwellers. He used heavy objects to hit them while they slept. Motta Navas targets people at night time. All the murders took place at night and were committed by using stones or similar hard blunt objects. Motta Navas had been convicted twice earlier by the Indian courts in murder cases. During 1996 he was arrested on charges of murdering a local resident at Mundakal in Kollam, India, and had been jailed for 4 years. Due to lack of witnesses he was acquitted. In 2007 he was arrested again on charges of another murder at Karaikode in the city. This time Motta Navas was not only arrested, he was also convicted in the murder case. A series of merciless murders started during June 2012, in Kerala, in the city of Kollam and nearby areas. The murder series rocked the Kerala state, and people become disparate. In city of Kollam during late nights, pavement and hutment dwellers were bludgeoned to death while they slept. All the murders took place at night and were committed by using stones or hard, blunt objects. The drug addicted, Motta Navas used to sleep early night, and wake up at midnight in search of his target to spread the panic in the city and surroundings, by targeting the innocent victims. The first murder was committed by Motta Navas was on June 6 night. The victim was a 65 years old. He was hit on the head with a huge stone late night, while he was sleeping under a flyover. The second murder was committed on the very next night while the victim was sleeping on footpath. He was bludgeoned in the nape of his neck, fatally damaging the spine with a huge object. The third murder was committed on the night of June 18, was also under the same flyover as the first murder was committed. The victim was a 65 years old laborer. He was hit on the head with a stone in the same manner as earlier. On the 3rd August, Motta Navas targeted a 55 years old man, a native of Saschomkat. He was found dead inside a local bus waiting shed due to excess bleeding. Motta Navas attacked on him while he was sleeping in the shed. The fifth murder was committed on the night of 21st August in a municipal building in Chinnakada. The fifth victim was a 45 years old man. He was hit on the head with a stone from very near and shot to death. Motta Navas had attempted two more murders, but the victims were escaped with severe injuries to their heads. Soon after the second murder, the police had suspected Motta Navas and had taken him into the police custody. But he pretended to be mentally challenged and the police got him admitted to a mental asylum in Thiruvananthapuram. But psychiatrists found him mentally fit and he was discharged. He came back to Kollam and allegedly committed the other murders. Night patrol teams of the police have noticed Motta Navas loitering in the city on those days, but on seeing the police party he feigned mental illness and was ignored by the police. After investigations which lasted about a fortnight, a police team arrested Motta Navas from the Nehru Park area in the city on 2 November 2012. He is currently waiting his death in the Indian police custody. Kindly don't forget to subscribe and like our channel for more crime stories. Thank you for watching this video.